Good evening. I just wanted to take this opportunity to send birthday wishes to my good friend, First Lady Vanover. Viv, I love you. You know that. You've been a good friend to me and I appreciate you. Never forget what we've shared and what we've been through together. And thank you for always being there. I love you and have a blessed and a wonderful birthday celebration. We can't be together due to this COVID, but you're still in my prayers. And I love you, love you, love you. Mwah.
Hello. Greetings. We just want to say that we love you, First Lady. You are very inspiring. And it's just something about you that you are just an amazing person. So we just really wanted to tell you happy birthday from the Shepherd family.
Happy birthday. We put a few videos together for you to enjoy, a few moments, and we just want to say happy birthday. I hope you enjoy your day. So thank you. Happy birthday.
So happy today to be able to think about our life over the last 35 years of marriage together, how we build our family and we build our home, our grandkids. But today is a special day. It is your birthday, and I want to tell you that I love you so much. I have the finest wife in the world. Listen, it seems like every year you get better and better. And so I just love you, I appreciate you, and I want you to know that I can't wait to spend the next 35 years and celebrate your birthdays with you. I love you, honey.
Happy birthday, District Missionary Vivian Vanover. What a wonderful day. God has blessed you to see this day. God bless you real good. We have known each other down through the years. You've been focused, you've been committed, you've been on target, and you are the person that knows exactly what to do at the right time. And so with this many years, what is it, 30, 35, something like that anyway, it's been a great time of celebration. And we wish you many, many more years. You are our district missionary, remember? And you are one of the best district missionaries there is. God bless you real good, you and your family.
Oh, happy birthday, First Lady Vivian Vanover. I wish you the God's blessings. You've been through many ups and downs and many tests and many trials. Well, the Lord has been good to you, and I admire you, and I thank God for you. You are so beautiful in the Lord and beautiful to look at. I just wish you many, many more, because God has been good to you, and you've been faithful to Him. God bless you.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Vern, how you doing? Happy birthday. Hope you're having a great, great day. And I hope this birthday is as special as you are to me. I mean, 2020 threw us some curveballs and we couldn't do a big old celebration and all that kind of stuff. But I hope that it still was a wonderful, wonderful day. I mean, hey, God blessed you with 57 years. It's a great day, Vern. Okie dokie, so I hope you're celebrating. Celebrate all day. Celebrate for the rest of the month, Vern. I mean, what the heck? Anyway, okay, enjoy your birthday. I love you. Can't wait till this thing is over so I can run up to Detroit and hug your neck. Okay, have a great birthday. Love you. Bye-bye.
Hey, Vivian, this is Janine. I just wanted to wish you a very, very happy birthday. And
You deserve all the happiness, the gifts, just a wonderful day. And know that I love you. I love you, Pete. You and I know what that means. But I just want you to have a wonderful birthday and know that I love and appreciate our friendship. We may not always talk, but know you're dear in my heart. So enjoy your day. Bye-bye.
Well, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. How you doing, First Lady? I'm coming to you on behalf of myself and Kingdom Building to wish you a happy, happy birthday and hope that you have many, many, many more. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday, and wish you have many, many more. God bless.
Hey, Auntie Viv. So your daughter sent me a nasty text message and told me to hurry up and send this video. So that's why I'm in the bathroom sending my auntie a happy birthday video. Happy birthday. You are an amazing, amazing woman of God. And I admire you. And I'm so glad to call you my auntie. And so you deserve every good thing that's coming your way this day. I can't wait to see you very soon. Have a happy birthday.
Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to my favorite First Lady. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Blessings on your special day. I love you. I love you. I love you. Enjoy your special day. Mwah.
Hey, First Lady, we just want to stop and wish you a happy birthday and many, many more.
Happy birthday, First Lady! We love you!
Happy birthday, my sister in Christ, Evangelist Vivian Van Over, First Lady of two churches, Glory to Glory Temple and Greater Northwest Church of God in Christ. May God's blessings rain down on you.
Happy birthday to you. Oh, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Lady Vanover. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Lady Vanover. I pray that you have an amazing birthday. You are such a special gift to the body of Christ, and I love you to pieces. Enjoy your special day. Love you. Mwah, 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 mwah. Have a great day. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, First Lady. Wishing you a blessed day. Enjoy and wishing you many more. Love you. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, First Lady. I just want to come and tell you happy birthday and many, many more. We love you.
Happy birthday to you. Hope it was a good one. God bless.
Happy birthday, First Lady.
Hey, Tita Viv. I just wanted to take a moment to say happy birthday to you. I pray that God continues to richly bless you and that you go on to have many more. Enjoy your weekend and God bless. I love you. Bye-bye.
Hey, Auntie, I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I love you so much and I miss you. We'll have to reconnect after the pandemic is over. I hope that you have an amazing year and that you enjoy your birthday. Hugs and kisses.
Hey, happy birthday, sis.
Happy birthday.
We pray this birthday is the beginning of many, many more beyond what you could expect or dream. It just get better and better.
Yes.
We love you, and we're happy to participate.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. I can't sing, but happy birthday, sis.
She really love can't you. Sing.
Bye.
See you. We love you.
Happy birthday, Auntie First Lady. I hope that this next year around the sun is filled with nothing but love, happiness, wealth, and good health. We love you, Nico, Nyla, and Adrian.
Happy birthday, Sister Vivian. God bless you. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful that God has allowed us to live until this present time. And we are so very thankful. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you, Vivian.
First Lady, quick, stick your head out the window. I blew you some birthday hugs, and they should be arriving very soon. You have a wonderful birthday, and may God continue to bless you with many, many more to come. Love you.
Happy birthday, Auntie Vivian.
From me and the girls from the Williams family, we wanted to wish you a happy birthday and many more. We know during this pandemic that, you know, it's not the same, but we would love to just send our wishes, and we love you. Say love you.
Love you.
Say love you. Bye.
Bye.
Happy, happy, blessed 57th birthday to my friend and my sister, Vivian Michelle Vanover. I hope this day and this year will be your best yet, and that God will continue to pour out his blessings upon you. If I could sing, I would, but I don't want to ruin your day. Enjoy to the fullest, my friend. Love you much. Bye-bye.
Hey, Auntie. Yep, I'm in my uniform still, but happy birthday. I wanted to let you know that I love you, I miss you, and have a great, 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 great birthday.
Praise the Lord. This is Sister Lanice Glenn. Want to wish First Lady, the Rose of our district, a happy birthday, and may God bless her with many more. Hallelujah. We just want to send our birthday wishes out to you from here, from Kingdom Builders as well. Hallelujah. And we just thank God for you. May God bless you and keep you with many more. Amen.
Happy birthday to you. Cha, cha, cha. Happy birthday to Kenny. Love you.
Hello, sister. I just want to wish you a very blessed and happy birthday, and I love you. You enjoy your day.
It's somebody's birthday. It's somebody's birthday. Who birthday? Gandy. Who birthday? Gandy. Happy birthday, Gandy.
So, this is your sister friend, Queen. I just want to wish you a happy, happy birthday. I just want to tell you that I appreciate you being a part of my inner circle. I appreciate you being a true friend. I appreciate you just as you are. Happy birthday to my sister friend. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Viv.
Happy
birthday, First
Lady.
Happy birthday, First Lady.
Happy birthday.
We just want to say happy birthday to the First Lady of the El Shaddai District. We love you, and we're praying always for you, and we pray that the Lord bless you with many, many, many more blessed days.
Amen. What she said. Lady Superintendent. Happy birthday.
Right.
Happy birthday, Lady Vanover. It's so much I can say about you. I just want you to know that I love you. I appreciate you. You definitely are second to none. You have an amazing heart. And I thank God for your love, for your support, for your care. It definitely means the world to me. It transcends in areas of my life that you could never even imagine. So I wanted to make sure that I took the time to not only say happy birthday, but to let you know that I love you from the bottom of my heart. I think you are hands down a phenomenal and mighty woman of God. And I am looking forward to seeing all that God will continue to do in and through you. I love you. Happy birthday. May this birthday be second to none, and as amazing as you want it to be. I pray that God continues to favor the work of your hands and everything that you do. I love you. Prophet and I love you. Walk in the Spirit loves you. Have an amazing day.
Well, Mom, it's your birthday, and because of the pandemic, we weren't able to celebrate how we wanted to. So we made you this video, and I hope you enjoyed it. We love you.